after. We've got KZN, Klanga, Krugersdorp, Nest, Nelspruit, Clarksdorp, London. So UK is on board. Bryanston, Freiburg in Germany. That's awesome. Paul. Okay, cool. So we've got Germany in the house. We've got UK in the house. We've got South Africa. I don't think I've seen any other countries. We've got three countries so far. We've got France as well. Anel. Anel from France. Anel Ingericht. Where are you from, Anel, in France? In Paris. Sedgefield. Mark. Cool. Welcome, everybody. Welcome to this business presentation. My name is Brendan Earp Jones. I am born and bred Cape Townian. I have lived in Cape Town most of my life. I moved to Johannesburg for 6 years, from the years 2014 to 2019. I've come from the IT world, from the corporate IT world, and you know, 17, 20 years almost in that game. And I sort of ran a business operation from Johannesburg over those years. But my whole world came crumbling around. So I sympathize for anyone listening on this call today that potentially has been retrenched, has potentially had their salaries cut, loss of income due to the COVID-19 and lockdown. Wherever we are in the world, and there are people globally on this call. We've really got over 200 people on this call. There are people all over the world, that are currently suffering, from an economic point of view. So I sympathize because I found myself in a similar situation at the end of 2018. I got retrenched. I was unemployed for the first couple of months of 2019, earning no income whatsoever, and I was the breadwinner of my family. And I managed to get a job in March 2019, but I had to take it at a pay decrease, 30,000 Rand salary decrease. That's 1,500 euro less a month. So when I got a call about a gentleman about a business opportunity that was in the gold, physical gold arena, gold space, and cryptocurrency space, and I'm a huge proponent of cryptocurrencies. I got involved with Bitcoin and altcoins many, many years ago and mined them. But I had heard about a gold cryptocurrency coin that this company had, and they're a gold company. I got really excited that it got a gold-backed cryptocurrency coin that's based on a gold ecosystem, physical gold, a tangible asset, and a huge, crazy vision and project going forward. So I just want to share my screen to go really through what I want to discuss today. And it's important to note that that this company, though it's been around for almost 10 years, I only got involved last year. You heard my story. I've been involved since March the 24th, 2019, and it absolutely changed my life. I subsequently spoke all around the country and spread the news to other people how they could create cash flow, how they could create wealth in crypto and gold, how they could have wealth preservation by exchanging their fiat, whether it's dollar, rand, pound, whatever your fiat currency is, that's fiat, and exchanging it to gold. And I helped share this to many, many others, and I've helped change many, many people's lives over time. So everyone must remember and understand that this company has been around for a decade. And this company is Carrot Bars. They are a German international company. They are a GmbH company. That means they are audited twice a year. That's, in South African perspective, better than a Pty Limited. So that is a serious big deal company. And though I've only been involved for just over a year, they've been around for a decade. And they operate in almost 150 countries. And they have more than 1 million customers and active customers and affiliates today. And the company isn't just headquartered in Stuttgart in Germany, in incredible offices right opposite the headquarters of Mercedes-Benz in Germany. They've also got offices all over the world. They've got offices in Hong Kong, Dubai, Singapore, Romania, Spain, IT offices in Germany, Bangladesh, Romania, and more to come all the time. They're opening up a second banking presence in Sao Paulo, Brazil, a third mining venture presence there as well. In Bogota, they're entering into South America, and they're entering into Asia in the next 12 months as well. So very, very exciting what they're doing. So the company was founded by a gentleman by the name of Dr. Harold Seitz, and he remains as the CEO today. He is he's a member of the Economic Council. He is a German senator, so he consults to the German government on cryptocurrencies, blockchain, and gold. And he appreciates every 10 to 12 years, we have an economic crash. Right now, exactly what we're experiencing now with COVID-19 and the coronavirus. 2008 was our last crash, and South Africans only survived that due to the 2010 Football World Cup. We all remember the Soccer World Cup in 2010. And that's why the South Africans survived that, because we had that crash in 2008 and that bolstered our economy up. But we still lost 1 million jobs in this country alone in 2008. And that year, 1 million people lost their jobs. That's a lot of jobs that were lost. It took 12 years all the way up to 2019 to replace those 1 million jobs in South Africa. What we have now is on a global scale. The whole world is hemorrhaging. Unemployment records in North America, unemployment records in Europe and UK, unemployed records in South Africa are only now just going to start. And as many, many people I've spoken to have been retrenched and have had their salary cuts. And we're only going to see the peak of our infection rate with coronavirus in September this year. So for the foreseeable future, for the next 6 months, we're going to have levels of lockdown and we're going to have mass economic impact on people's jobs. And it will be no different to anyone in Europe, UK, Australia, North America. The whole world is going to have a complete economic reset, far, far worse than 2008. We're going to go probably back to even worse levels, almost like 1929 Great Depression. So the people that suffer are us that haven't saved our money into gold, haven't started wealth preservation. And Dr. Harold Seitz realizes that the average person doesn't know how to gain access to gold. And he promises that Carrot Bars and Gold Standard Bank will continue promoting defending the free financial freedom of all of us, average people. And he wants to decentralize the problem of wealth. He wants the average person to be able to gain wealth independently, to exchange their rand, their dollar, their pound, their euro to gold. And he appreciates that the future is unlimited digital. Money is already digital. We do our smart banking on our phones, on our laptops. We send ones and zeros. We do our EFTs. We do our payments online. We send money all around the world, whether it's from here to London, Lloyd's Bank, Sydney, Australia, and New York, America. It doesn't matter. Money is digital. We're sending ones and zeros around the world. I'm not posting physical cash in a post box and sending it around the world through a courier. We're doing everything digital. So we can embrace that digital age, and the future digital of money is cryptocurrency. That is the next evolution of currency. We are evolving to it at a rapid rate. That's why the biggest banks in the world, like JP Morgan Bank in America, have got their own crypto coin. Facebook's looking at their coin, and more people are starting to adopt cryptos. If we could adopt a cryptocurrency coin, but base it on physical gold and rest it on a solid foundation of gold at the same time, we're truly going to have something special. And Dr. Harold Seitz has got a vision for that. He writes, and he's got a fantastic book, a visionary book, and these books are brilliant. The future of money will be digital gold. So we'll have gold stored in vaults, and we'll be able to spend and bring back gold as a payment method, just like gold was 500 years ago. When we used to spend our money in gold, we had gold coins, and then gold disappeared. And now we had paper money, which was developed in the 18th century. But the problem with paper money is this unlimited printing press. And we're finding that right now with quantitative easing. And I'll talk a bit about that later. So let's take a look at gold. Why gold? Why do we want to bring gold back as a payment? Well, gold for almost 3,000 years has always had a recurring base of currency and trade. The Persians first minted gold in the 6th century. And in 1873, the dollar was backed by gold. And that was called the gold standard. The dollar was backed by the exact amount of dollars printed. Paper money in circulation was the amount of gold stored in the likes of Fort Knox. So the dollar was directly paid. And that was fantastic. And that was brilliant, the monetary system, how it worked. But that all changed in 1971. In 1971, Richard Nixon took the dollar off the gold standard. He canceled the direct convertibility of the dollar to gold. So he took the paper money, and the rest of the world followed suit, whether UK, Europe, South Africa. It's one of the last rand went off the gold standard. And now the governments just print unlimited supply of paper money. And what happens now is we have now inflation. Because the more and more paper money printed in circulation, the increased cost of goods and living every year. That's why we've got something called CPI. When we talk about salary increases every year, CPI, that's inflation. That's because money is no longer is fake. Money is no longer backed by physical gold. Governments, and specifically at the moment, Donald Trump is printing trillions of dollars to bolster the economy during this economic crash we're facing now with coronavirus. We are going to have mass hyperinflation, mass hyperinflation. The UK and Europe are also printing paper money to bolster back into the economy. That's a short-term win. But the long-term fix are going to be super, super dire. And hyperinflation will go up massively. And that's why people are going to move and exchange their fiat to gold. Because gold has become more valuable over time. And we've seen it since 1971. Gold prices shot up while the rest of the money has decreased in value. And we know this. It took $20 in 1998. You could have bought yourself a trolley full of items. That's 400 Rand. Today, 2020, 400 Rand gets you a side basket at Woolies, if you're lucky. The price of goods, services, petrol, fuel, everything we do and we live on goes up, and so our value of money is decreasing. Whereas gold, totally different. 100 years ago, if I'd bought a kilo of gold, that kilo gold bar would have been worth $645. $645 in 1920, 100 years ago, could have bought you a Model T Ford. Bang. If you'd kept that same 1 kilo gold bar and you stored it in your vault, for 100 years and you took it out to your family vault now today, it's worth $55,000, that same 1 kilo gold bar. That's 1.1 million rand. That could buy you the latest SUV Ford with all the bells and whistles ticked. So gold has kept its price stability. If I'd asked you to kept £1 or €1, $1 in 1920 to $1 today in 2020, it's substantially less. You buy yourself a Coke today. Whereas in 1920, that was a lot of money. So that just shows you the decreased value of our money. But yet people around the world, and including South Africans, we save our money in rands, in fiat. We've got RAs and pension schemes. That's useless. If you're not even beating inflation, you are poorer than you were the year before. And that's why it's smart to exchange to gold. And gold's grown 400% in the last 20 years. And in the next 6 to 12 months, gold is going to shoot up massively as hyperinflation and fear of fiat collapse because of what the governments are doing to try to protect the economy. And people move their money to a safe haven like gold in these times. And gold in 2008 doubled in value in the last crash. Doubled. In 2020, it could double again in just a year and grow further beyond into the tens of thousands of dollars for an ounce. So it's time you exchange your fiat to gold. And the experts recommended, the likes of Alan Greenspan, who owns gold, has always money. He's the ex-former CEO of the Federal Reserve Bank. Robert Kiyosaki, a huge proponent of owning physical gold, physical silver, and cryptocurrencies. And this company's got two of those, gold and cryptocurrency. So the experts recommend you do that. I'm not talking about paper ETFs. That's not real physical gold. And people say, oh, I invested into an ETF. You don't own any physical gold. Still just an investment. It's time to purchase physical gold. But you go, Brendan, how do I do that? And that's where Carat Bars comes in. They've been one of the leaders in the last decade, 10 years, of offering small denominations of physical gold bullion. Fine gold, pure gold, 999.9 parts pure physical gold bullion. The purest form of gold you could buy, 24 karat. You cannot buy any purer. Much better than a Kruger Rand. Kruger Rand is 91.7% gold. Okay, you have to buy it at an ounce at a time. Here, Carat Bars makes it affordable to the masses. You could buy 1 gram. You could even buy 0.1 grams of pure physical gold bullion in these cash gold products. I've actually got one of them here. Here's an example of 0.1 grams of fine gold. Okay, so that gold there, if you melt this note down, you're left with 0.1 grams of gold. How much is 0.1 grams of gold in rands today? Almost 140 rand. 140 rand. Do you know when I bought this last year, it was 60 bucks. So gold's grown from 60 rand to 140 rand in 12 months. Whereas if I had a 50 rand ZAR note, I said, what's your 50 rand worth today? Probably worth 10 rand because of the weakening of the euro and dollar. So now it's time, and you've worked out, hey, it's time to exchange my fiat, wherever you are in the world, almost 150 countries to gold. And I choose to not ship all the gold to me. I can. Carat Bars uses FedEx as their official courier partner to ship gold anywhere around the world. I choose to store my gold at Carat Bars Vault. And they've got two options in Switzerland and in Hong Kong. There, and I can access my gold on my website, on my phone, and see my gold. Just like my money sits in my bank, and I access my online banking, and I send it around, I could access my gold in grams, amount of gold, and I could buy gold weekly, fortnightly, monthly. I could access it through the Carat Pay app, and I could buy, transfer, I could send that gold, and it's liquid. I could spend in that gold. Carat Pay's got an awesome system. And I could send real gold anywhere around the world. I could send it to someone who downloads this app in Sydney, Australia, in London, in the UK. It doesn't matter where you are in the world. I could send real gold around while it's stored and protected for me in their vault. I don't have to pay for storage. I don't have to worry about shipping it and paying customs duty and tax when it lands at customs. And it's free to open up an account. On iOS or Android or web, you can open up a Carat Pay account, and this system has been developed on it. So the company's vast. They are also entering, they've also entered into the blockchain crypto space. They've created a cryptocurrency coin called KBC, which is going to be a crypto spending coin. We know digital crypto is the way, easiest way to spend on blockchain. It's transparent for all of us to see while basing the gold physically and secure in their vault. We don't have to send gold around because I can't spend with gold. If I had a 1 kilo gold bar, I can't walk into Mercedes-Benz and dump it and go, I want to buy a car. They're going to say, sir, we don't accept gold. But companies accept cryptocurrency, and more merchants and retailers are doing so. We've got K-Merchant, a software system which allows any merchant or retailer to accept crypto and exchange automatically to fiat. We've got Wim Laptop, which is the world's first voice-over blockchain laptop, the K1 Impulse phone, the world's first voice-over blockchain protocol phone. These are exciting technologies that the company Carat Bars has created, and I'm not going to go into detail of all these products. We've got our own gold ATM. We've got our own cryptocurrency exchange, our crypto exchange called CaratBit, which is the world's only exchange where you can exchange physical gold to fiat to crypto, all three. Fiat, crypto, gold. It does all three on that exchange. And other more exciting products coming out now in the future. So you could buy physical gold, which most people are looking for right now. You could exchange your money to gold. You're barely not even buying anything. You're exchanging your current money and exchanging it to physical gold, stored there in a vault, looked after you, and you can wait for the price of gold to go up rather than sitting in your bank account while your money is decreasing in value all the time. So since you believe that's a good idea, and I believed it was a good idea, why wouldn't you not share that with anyone else? And that's where we're going to shift gears a bit to the business opportunity side of CaratBots. See, anybody could find and come and go, I could buy gold weekly, fortnightly, or monthly, and that's fantastic. But how about doing that and also running your own global business from home? That's what I chose to do last year. I bought myself a business package through CaratBots, which came with a whole bunch of gold. And at the same, it gave me for life a license to be a business affiliate of CaratBots to earn cash flow in euro. And that's what I chose to do on March the 24th, 2019. And today, as of May 2020, they've got products called the multi-gold packages. And let's take a look at them. You can take a look there. You can see it starts as low as 180 euro and it goes up. Bronze, silver, gold, VIP. A bronze package, 180 euro, that's affordable to anybody around the world. You're going to get some gold in that. You're going to get some discount codes, 10% discount codes, all the packages included, to offer it to friends, family, colleagues, you name it, shout it from the mountain, to give them a 10% discount code on any of these packages. If someone's invited you to this webinar presentation tonight, they'll probably be able to offer you a 10% discount code for one of these packages. Once off, no monthly costs, et cetera. You're buying a business for life and you're buying some gold. So you're exchanging your fiat to a business in a box, a virtual franchise. Take a look at the statuses, bronze, silver, gold. And what I purchased last year was a package called the VIP package. That was a top of the range package from a status perspective. And remember those statuses, bronze, silver, gold, VIP, because that is the amount of money potentially you could earn by doing the business. The higher status you have, the more income you're going to earn, the more access to more commissions you're going to earn by working the business. Now, if you can't afford a VIP package, that's okay. Just work your way backwards, gold, silver, bronze. And even for bronze, you will still earn some money. Yes, you'll leave some money on the table, but you'll still, your capital outlay for once-off cost was not so substantially high. But if you could afford the VIP, go for that. Most of the people did that, bought a VIP pack, and they've changed their lives substantially in the last year. And I'll expand on my story later. So a VIP pack, take 10% off. That is about 3,100 euro. You get 10 grams of gold, and you get 10 discount codes to share that with other people. And remember that cash gold, that 10 grams of gold you get is liquid. You could spend it on any ecosystem product or service now and or in the future. You could exchange it to cryptocurrency. You could exchange it to the crypto coin. You could purchase any item, the phone, the laptop, the gold ATMs where it receives physical gold from, and any future product to come out, or keep it there. Remember that gold is pure gold. That cash gold is their trademark name. It's basically pure 24 karat gold. As the gold price grows up, your gold is going up in value, in euro and dollar value. So let's take a look. Simply put, with affiliate marketing, we know it. Another word for affiliate marketing is word of mouth referral. We do it all the time. We refer restaurants, we refer movies, we refer TV series to watch on Netflix. We do word of mouth referrals all the time. So how about doing it and actually getting paid? Now, I'm not selling you gold saying, hey, I've got some gold, please buy this off me, Bob, and I've got to sell this gold to Bob. No, I'm saying, Bob, what are you doing with your money? Have you exchanged some of your money to gold, your own money to gold? And potentially, have you started earning from home? Have you started an online home business? Oh, you don't feel like doing that? Oh, that's okay, but exchange some of your money to gold. Because Brendan, how do I do that? And go, take a look at the website. All you're doing is pointing them in the right direction to website. You're pointing them as a word of mouth referral for them to go wild and make their own decision and choice. Now, if Bob goes on then, he goes, Brendan, I've watched your presentation. I could buy gold, yes, 20, 30, 50 grams of gold, and it's going to be great. It's going to double in value the next year. But hey, I actually also want to start a home-based business. I want to diversify part-time because I need additional income. I want to earn free euro. And this year, the company will offer a special commission as well, which I'll tell you as well, which has just been introduced this year. I want to earn euro and earn the gold. I don't want to just buy gold and not have a business affiliate status. And he buys the VIP pack for 3,000 euro. I'm going to make 10% of that. I'm going to make 300 euro. Direct commission, just like if you sold a car or you sold a house as a estate agent, we make any sale in any business. If someone purchases from the site and they're exchanging their own money to do so on the site, Since I gave them the referral code, I get rewarded a 10% commission. Same as Uber did with their app when Uber became the biggest taxi industry in the world, you get a referral commission. You gave a taxi credit voucher when you shared the Uber app and your referral code. Bookings.com, hotels.com, Amazon is the biggest company in the world that has a huge affiliate model. Jeff Bezos is the richest man in the world because he embraced the affiliate marketing for all his major stores to offer home-based businesses for Amazon people to push their products as middlemen and earn affiliate commissions. But Carrot Bars goes one step further. They go two levels further. They go three levels commission. 10%, 3%, 2%. 15% commissions the company pays out. So if Bob's bought a 3,000 euro pack from me and I've made 10%, 300 euro, and he brings in his wife, Mary, who buys a VIP pack, Bob's going to make 300 euro. I'm going to make 3%, 90 euro because of Bob's activity, because Bob's in my team and we're business partners. And if Mary signs up her sister, Jane, Mary's going to make 300 euro on that 3,000 euro pack. Bob's going to make 90 euro. I'm going to make 60 euro, 2%. So you got to understand it ends there. But you got to understand that through duplication is massive. That could be 10 people who bring 10, that's 100. 100 people who bring 10, 1,000 people I make 2% on. And that's what happened with my story last year. I spoke to a bunch of mates. I said, guys, check out gold. Check out this cryptocurrency coin. Exchange some of your rands. And I was in South Africa in Johannesburg at the time to this product, because it's going to create massive wealth for you. We're sitting in the current bank doing nothing. And I sold 10 packages in my first week, 10 VIP packages. And those duplicated to 100 people, to 1,000 people. And before I knew it, I suddenly had a distribution network of 1,000 people in my distribution network. And that could carry on growing. It's called compounding. It's called duplication. But let's hypothetically say I stayed at 1,000 people. Whenever those 1,000 people buy gold on a weekly or fortnightly or monthly basis, say they want to buy gold, even 0.1 grams or 1 gram, whatever their flavor is, whatever their purchasing power is to exchange to gold, it generates units. It generates volume commission. And when those units flow up the tree to me, since I'm the one who's built that 1,000 user network from my initial 10 people, whenever I generate 75 units, and 1 gram of gold could be one unit, a business package could be 50 units, every time it goes to 75 units, it resets back to zero, and I get paid 80 euro. As a VIP, 80 euro every time I accumulate 75 units of volume. And believe me, last year I was accumulating 75 units of volume 4 or 5 times a day. 80 euro, 80 euro, 80 euro, 80 euro, 80 euro. That's 1,600 rand, 1,600 rand, 1,600 rand through just volume of people buying product themselves on an e-commerce website, anything they like, because of the power of word of mouth referral and you building your own distribution network. If you're a bronze, it's 40 euro, 40 euro, 40 euro, 40 euro. That's why you're leaving half the money on the table. You can't retroactively go back and get it. You've got to be a VIP. But at least with bronze, you can still make 40 euro, 800 rand, 800 rand, 800 rand multiple times. But obviously in the long term, over months, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, of the next month, 8 months, you're going to lose out quite a substantial amount of money. So as soon as you can, if you're bronze, buy a VIP pack or upgrade your status to get the maximum earnings. Get the maximum earnings and spending power. So let's take a look. You could buy gold, for example, right now, you could buy 3 grams of gold for 180 euro. But how much gold are you going to have in a year's time? You're going to have 3 grams of gold. How much gold are you going to have in 3 years' time? You're still going to have 3 grams of gold. So as a customer, you've bought gold. You've exchanged some of your fiat wherever you are in the world to gold. Are you going to be able to retire on that or be super wealthy? No. Are you going to generate euro cash flow every day? No. Are you going to earn free gold? Absolutely not. And the company now offers there's 7 commission streams, and I've only spoken to 2, direct commission and dual volume units commission. The 8th commission out this year is free physical gold, matching gold, that they will give you as well as you push products. So you can increase your store of gold, even though you could have only started on the same spending power as 3 grams. You say, how do I do that? Well, look at this. You could buy a business package for 180 euro, you're going to buy a global business for once-off cost, 180 euro. You're going to get just less of 1 gram of gold. That's okay. That's okay, because you're now going to work the business. So let's see how much gold you could accumulate even in a year by purchasing that once-off. Let's take a look at the power of duplication and compounding. Because all you're going to do is speak to 2 people about a website. And if you know 2 people in the world, anywhere, everyone should know at least 2 people. To tell them to take, you believe it's a good idea to exchange your fiat to gold. And help them just bring 2 people themselves, compounding and duplication will increase 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64. It just grows. And it, trust me, it duplicates and compounds. And that's the power of affiliate marketing. That's why the biggest companies in the world have embraced it. So if you're the type of person saying, oh, I could bring two people in a month on my effort, I'm in lockdown at the moment. Wherever I'm in the world, we're all in lockdown. Let me roll up my sleeves. Let's get stuck in. Let's start a home-based business, embrace the digital economy. And you bring two people in a month over a year, you've got 24 people. You've personally referred 24 people in a year. I did 10 in my first week, but you're going to be going very slow. You're going to do two people a month. You're going to bring 24 people in a year and you're going to help them do the same in the following month. Let's take a look. After 6 months, €600 you have earned. After a year, through compounded duplication, almost €12,000. That's 240,000 Rand. Now, you're not going to retire on 240,000 Rand, but hey, it only cost you €180 once off. But take a look at this. Almost 819 grams of gold after a year given to you and earned. Take a look on the right-hand side. After 6 months, 12.6 grams of gold. 800 grams of gold after a year versus if you had bought 3 grams of gold, you still would have had 3 grams of gold after a year. 819 grams of gold. A kilo of gold, which is just shy of a kilo, is worth €50,000. A million rand is a kilo of gold. That's how the business grows. And you could be sitting here going, geez, but too slow. I'm going to do five. I'm going to do 10 a month. Well, exponentially, these earnings in euro are going to increase, and exponentially, the amount of gold you could earn is increasing. I'm just showing you really low, low stats. And we get paid every single Friday into our Carrot Bars MasterCard. We get our own Carrot Bars MasterCard, and this is all I've lived on. I live on this. We get paid every week in euro. And now this year, I'm very excited because this year now we're also getting paid also on top of the euro, we earn physical gold bullion. Now, if you're saying, okay, that's the VIP, that's the bronze pack. What does the VIP pack look like? That's what Brendan bought, the VIP pack. Well, let's take a look what the VIP pack looks like. If you're doing the same, just two VIPs a month. I did 10 in my first week, but two a month, 24 after a year, €750,000. €20,000. There are people globally that earned that last year. There are people in South Africa that earned seven figures. It is not impossible. It's not impossible to achieve those numbers. You're going to have to work bloody hard. You have to pull finger and get going. But believe me, for once-off cost to see what you could earn, 6 kilos of gold, that's €300,000 worth of gold. If you manage to achieve those numbers, six kilos is €300,000. That's 6 million rands worth of gold you could achieve. Now, if you're saying that's going to be incredibly hard, I may not achieve that. That's really tough. What if you do 1/10 of that? You achieve 1/10 of those numbers. How does €75,000 in a year sound for you? That's 1.5 million rand and 600 grams of gold. Another 30, 40,000 euros worth of gold. That's 1/10 of that. That's two a month. So that's the VIP package. Take a look at the packages and make your call and decision. There's the bronze. There's the silver starting at 595. There's the gold starting at 2,200. There's a VIP starting at 3,450. And you can take 10% off any of those prices once off, and you've got your global business, just like I bought last year. Just like I bought a global business last year. So simply explained, you're going to buy a business package. You're going to get some gold with that business. So you're really going to exchange some of your fiat to gold. You've bought a global business now. You're then going to save into gold weekly, fortnightly, monthly, as low as even 0.1 grams of gold. It's entirely optional. I'm just saying, I recommend you do. You should be trying to save. It's a great habit to save into gold, to beat hyperinflation, especially with the price of gold going up. And you can put 1 gram a week. You could do 10 grams a week. You could do 0.1 grams a week. You could do zero. The choice is yours. And you're going to tell other people to do the same. And you, that's all you have to do. It's a good idea. So why wouldn't you tell other people to do that with their money? You're not selling them anything. I'm saying go to that website and go exchange your fiat. It's smart. Go exchange your money to gold. And for you doing so, the company is going to pay you in euro and they're going to give you free gold. Pay it into your MasterCard that you get as an affiliate of Carrot Bars. And we've got, if you're saying, geez, that sounds great, I'm going to get supported. We've got the systems to create duplication, to create wealth for you. We've got our own sales CRM funnel. We've got our own leadership and training software tool. We've got live webinar Zoom presentations. Two tomorrow, 12 o'clock, half past seven. Two the next day, 12 o'clock, half past seven. Every day, you're on one right now at half past seven. All you got to do is, once people have taken a look at the marketing video, which we get in our system, short marketing video of a couple of minutes, get them onto a live presentation. You don't have to present or do anything. T- tell people about the great idea, spread the word, just like you tell people to go watch a Netflix TV series, go tell them to watch something that's going to change their lives and make them money. What's the difference? Instead of now, you can actually start earning and stop stressing about life so much. Stop stressing about financials. Nothing worse being in debt. I can understand. I was unemployed for a couple of months. It's a terrible feeling. But now you could take action and get involved with our team and start embracing it. And when you're the type of person that's earned your first 1,000 euro, we've got the perfect business solution. Even if you earn 1,000 or 2,000 euro part-time, that's 20 or 40,000 rand. That's how weak the rand is now. And you could save that back into physical gold. You could take 20% of that 200 euro and move it into gold. You could take 10% of that and move that into cryptocurrency, our cryptocurrency KBC coin, which is going to be incredible wealth creation in the next couple of years. Gold is a long-term savings. That's smart as well. You know, 10 years ago, Bitcoin was 8 cents. It's now $8,000. If you had put 1,500 rand into Bitcoin 10 years ago, you would have over a billion rand today. 1,500 rand. That's a dinner. That's a birthday dinner out for you and your spouse. 1,500 rand. Now over a billion rand in 10 years. Now you could do the same by creating wealth. And the beautiful thing with Karat Bars is our gold and our crypto that you're saving into is liquid and spendable. No one else has that system in the world. We have a liquid, spendable gold system, physical gold and crypto that's spendable on the MasterCard. You can't take gold, kilo, physical gold. You can't take your Krugerrands, dump them on a table and say, can I buy a car? They say, so we don't accept physical gold. But everybody accepts a swipe of a MasterCard. Everybody. International, I could put this in any ATM. When I was in North America in Las Vegas last year, swiped it at the MGM Grand for my hotel, put it into an ATM and drew out dollars. When I'm in South Africa, I could put it into any South African ATM and draw out rands. I could swipe it in every shop. It's an international MasterCard. And now the gold and crypto that you buy on there and exchange your fiat to gold, that increases in value as the gold price increases. And in the case in need of a rainy day, you could spend that gold. You could spend that gold in case of a rainy day while it's increasing in value. Whereas if your money is in fiat, that's depreciating. And it's depreciating even worse with hyperinflation to come. It's going to come. So get back to the person that invited you this day and get plugged into our system and business. There's actually no more time to waste. We're sitting ready now in May. People have been sitting in South Africa, sitting there towards the end of March. They're saying, oh, lockdown is April. The rest of the UK was in lockdown as well, around about the same time as us. The rest of North America is in lockdown. And they're sitting there, and they're waiting for automatically for May for everyone to go back to normal. We're going to see we had 1 million jobs lost in 2008. They are saying something like 3 million plus jobs to be lost in South Africa by September, October. 3 million, with unemployment to increase to 55%, sitting at 36% at the moment. 55% in the next 4 months. Are you going to be one of those people? If you're lucky to still have your job now, are you not going to bring in a plan B now? Every week, procrastination could be a cost to you, yourself, or yourself if you have a family as well, and your family. Every week, you're going to procrastinate. And we've got a part of a great community and a great team, and we've changed many lives. I've personally changed many lives. Since I got involved in March, after 5 months, I left the IT field. I was wanting to just secure 30,000 Rand more a month. 1,500 euro, I was short in terms of what I was earning. 5 months later, I was earning so well that I was out earning what I was ever earning in IT by fivefold in a monthly basis. More than I was earning even in a week was what I was earning in IT in a month. So I said, hold on, this is stupid. I'm doing this part-time as a side gig, which is blowing away my 8 to 5 Monday to Friday. And that's when I resigned and left the IT industry after 18 years. And I've been a full-time stay-at-home dad since the 1st of August last year. So right now, it's business as usual for me. I'm earning euro, and now I'm earning free gold every single week. My own boss, my own entrepreneur. Isn't it time you want to be an entrepreneur, your own boss? Comfort of your own home, travel around the world. I would have been in Australia right now with some of the people launching and expanding to Australia. Fortunately, we locked down. We can't travel to Australia. We've been in 4 continents this year. We've been mentored and coached by the best to help South Africans achieve financial freedom and create wealth and get themselves out of debt. And we've got a team mantra of hashtag 1 million lives debt free. And I've helped many other people in Johannesburg that were involved in my team that listened to me in my team last year that have now also left their corporate jobs. And they're now stay-at-home peeps earning euro, doing much better than they ever earned in the RAND system or even in the employment industry. Wherever you are in the world, it's no different, even in Europe and UK. So thanks very much for listening. Take action, get involved, and get going. So thanks very much for listening to the presentation. I just want to bring on one testimonial. just want to see if I could find one testimonial. Just to share, Lizette's online, that's great. Let me get Lizette online just to share her story. And I told her the next day, I was involved one day last year, and I said, Lizette, you're working in a full-time job. She works in a corporate recruitment, almost 25 years there. She'll share her story. And she decided to listen to me, knew nothing about IT or gold or anything about financials. You don't have to be an expert. Whether you're 18 or 80 years old, you could do this business. And let Lizette share her story when I told her to get involved the next day on the 25th of March and what happened to her and how her life changed. Thanks, Lizette. You can turn your camera and your mic.
Hello. Good evening, everyone. So that's a true story. Brendan phoned me the very next day he joined. And because I knew Brendan and I know his background, I did the deed. I signed up immediately. And I can tell you now, I haven't looked back. It's been a whirlwind of success after success story. I've had the privilege of changing many people's lives, like I did in recruitment for 23 years. And I started March last year. September last year, I went permanent into this business full-time because I was actually earning more in this business versus as a corporate executive in IT and telecoms recruitment. So that's what it's done for me. It's given me the life. It's given me the freedom. And most important, it's ticked all the boxes that I wanted when I was in recruitment, changing people's lives, people, technology. But this is long-term. A place you want in this business, and it's a long-term success journey and a happy journey because, number one, you're earning gold. Number two, you're earning euros weekly. And number three, you're in charge of your life and yourself. So there's no bosses. You're just surrounded by business partners and really, really strong leaders. So, yeah, awesome presentation, Brendan. Thank you so much. Back over to you.
Cool, Lou. Thanks. You deserve to put me back as host. But, yeah, you heard from Lizette. It changed her life, absolutely, and it could change yours. So get involved. Thanks very much for listening. We do have Saturday morning training coming up this week. So if you get involved with the person, you could even get involved. You start listening to our training and learning exactly how you could earn euro and starting your global business today. Thanks very much, everybody. Cheers.